Las Vegas has been called the entertainment capital of the world, and sometimes the shows are even free.
Thank you.